Raja faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the behemoth in the eyes of the sun, but it is mightier still, infused with the power of shadows. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die! Let her be the first of thousands!
Try luring the behemoth into the pillars. That pillar's weak. Another hit, and that pillar will come down. The walls look strong, but the pillars don't. They weren't built to take a charge from a crazed behemoth. Getting ready to charge. That did it. One more pillar and that platform will come down. And my weapon's built. Charge. It's down.
Just a big dumb target. Come and get it!
position.
Shadows, kill her!